Bob's happiest moment in his life when he was very small. Whatever that top range is. At that time, I was just still living with my real parents in a big house. Big house. Really big house. A lot of stairs. So one day, Bob's playing. He leaves one of his roller skates on the stairs. Mom comes out, slips on the roller skate, goes all the way down the flight of fucking stairs. And Bob laughed and laughed and laughed and laughed. I don't feel bad laughing about it. I mean, you see that in comedy movies all the fucking time. People. Fucking Dick Van Dyke made a career tripping over fucking ottoman. We're still dealing with goddamn Chevy Chase thinking he's fucking funny because he fell down a few times on Saturday Night Live. Falling is funny, so Mom falls down the stairs. But that's when I was taken away to live with the other. Just one last thing. The fuck are you doing giving a toddler goddamn roller skates to begin with?